Hello, hello, and welcome to another Western Cinema Sunday, where today's feature is a feature starring John Wayne and Kirk Douglas in The War Wagon. Hello, Super Blubberpuss. I've seen you. You've been in the chat for quite a while. And thanks for putting that cool link out there. Hello, Deleted Scenes. Good to see you. And hello, Jedi Doug. How are you doing? Good to see you this afternoon or this evening. It's afternoon for me. Evening, getting into the early evening for most of you. So I got the link to my screening room pinned at the top. It would be this link right here. And if any of you wish to join my panel before I get started with a feature film, there is the StreamYard link. Go into the chat lines. Info, the wagon was made, Super Bubblepuss, this is Super Bubblepuss's input. The wagon was made out of plywood, but painted to look metal. Horses couldn't pull a real metal tank. Yeah, that would, iron is very heavy. Very heavy. That's the channel I told you about. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you again, Super Pepper Puss. And hail to you, Deleted Scenes. I understand if you can't make it here today. That's quite all right. No worries, mate. No hard feelings. You're driving home, and this is your Friday afternoon. Wonderful, wonderful. I don't really recall if I ever have seen this film, so I'm pretty much seeing it for the first time. Just the fact that it stars John Wayne and Kirk Douglas, I liked both of those guys when I was growing up. You need a link. We'll put the link out there one more time. Let's see if this one works for you. There we go. Let's see. Try that one out, Deleted Scenes. Try that one out. That should be the working StreamYard link. Yeah. So we'll give it a little time. See. Meanwhile, I'm gonna set up the screening room. I'm gonna load the media right now. I'm sure the audio. Okay, I hear you. Okay. Welcome, Deleted Scenes. How are you doing?
Good afternoon, Jedi Bill. Looking forward to checking out The War Wagon. I have not seen this movie in quite some time, so it's going to be kind of like a first-time viewing for me, too.
Okay, cool. Well, without further ado, we'll get this show on the road. The runtime of this movie is 1 hour and 40 minutes. Came out in 1967. Two cinematic legends, John Wayne and Kirk Douglas, team up to seize a small fortune in gold. Action-packed Western classic. Wayne plays Daw Jackson. Range. If you guys are having the screen, you can see that synopsis. I don't have. I'm just gonna do the countdown and go. We'll start playing this thing. 5, 4, 3. Ready. Go.
To break it down into one sentence, this is essentially a heist film done as a Western. Kind of think of it as an armored car heist, but it's a Western. So there you go. Yeah.
Beautiful opening shot here, the cinematic. Mm-hmm. Interesting song. Next, try something you haven't seen, The Way of the West. I like that the song's titled The Ballad of the Wagon. Directed by Burt Kennedy.
And, Burt Kennedy's westerns tended to be a little more comedic.
Oh, good.
It's Dad Duke. And always the same outfit, you notice?
A leather vest and a red, I don't know if that's red or a pink shirt. It kind of looks like it's a pink.
We'll go with salmon.
Yeah, salmon color.
Salmon! Duke does not wear pink. Okay.
Maybe he was the first advocate for breast cancer awareness. You never know. You never can tell, right? There's his buddy who's in almost every one of his films.
Bruce Cabot. It's kind of all purpose, isn't it?
Yeah.
It, the women folks to cover.
That guy hates mayors.
Yeah. Money talks and bullshit runs to marathon, no matter what.
So there, needless to say, they're armed to the teeth.
Show you.
Yeah. Mister, I'm the Duke. Duke's gotta always wear a gun. I sleep with a gun under my pillow. They do the same thing. Just like brothers.
Oh, that's that other guy. What's his name?
Bruce Dern.
Yeah, Bruce Dern, yeah. Boy, you look young. 67.
You really shouldn't.
Boy, her cleavage could hold a lot of coins.
His reign was short.
Another target, he says. Doesn't seem like he's tossing those cocktails, sir, so hard. And it got hurt. Boy, he threw in a tantrum, wasn't he? He was cheating.
Don't get killed until I have a chance to do it.
Yeah.
You know, but for a man who's supposed to be easily corruptible, so far Lomax has done everything he said he's going to do. And, so there's definitely a moral code to him, even if he won't admit it to himself. Yeah, not a good sign.
Yeah.
Just said bring you, didn't say how.
Yeah.
And it travels with its own soundtrack, so, you know, close that up.
Yeah. Deej stream is over. I thought it had more to it.
How long did he go on for? I wonder.
I don't know. I thought he was going to go like 44 hours, but.
It's been about that, isn't it?
I don't know. He started on, what, Friday sometime?
Yeah.
On Friday?
Like that.
Yeah, now it is.
Thank you. Yeah, criminy.
I hope you're watching along there, Super Rubber Puss. Do you ride with warriors or women?
Warrior women. We're from Themyscira, didn't you know?
Okay. Uh-huh. All
right. Wait a minute. We're not watching Wonder Woman 84? I'm out.
No.
Kidding.
You can tell him nothing.
Machete, don't eat dinner. What? Wait. Wrong movie. Meanwhile, making some. Making some improvements to the war wagon there.
Lola, la 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 Lola. Ooh. Who's Lola? Hey, the multi-gunman. Good to see you here. It's going good, my friend. We are watching The War Wagon from 1967, starring John Wayne and Kirk Douglas.
You're nearing the halfway mark.
Yeah, we're at 44 minutes and 34 seconds. I think the most common game that they played back in those days was five-card stud.
The actress who plays Lola is Joanna Barnes, and according to IMDb, she also appeared in Spartacus, Anti-Mame, and the Lindsay Lohan version of The Parent Trap.
That young actor guy looks like the one guy from Beverly Hills 29010. Mm-hmm. I'll do it when I'm good damn and ready.
Stead.
You notice how the Dynamite guy's always a drunk?
Yeah.
There's a movie called Once Upon a Texas Train. It had Willie Nelson and Richard Widmark and a lot of old cowboy actors in it. And, the Dynamite Man in that kept setting himself on fire.
Precious. Yeah. You called it precious.
Teen, she thinks. She doesn't even know how old she is.
Thank you.
$100,000. Yeah, it just will. It just will, I tell you. A wife at 18, and he's like, the other guy's real old. Older.
Just look, you have a safe cracker. Mm-hmm. It could be sticky.
I wonder what the caliber is on the Gatling gun. Anybody know?
At that point in time, I would guess either a 44 or a 45, but I could be mistaken.
Says, inches, so 7.8 millimeters. That's the old style. A drunk Indian. Boy.
Ah.
Got punched out. He looked shocked. Like, didn't face the Indian. You got the guy smiling. Oh, we're getting a fight. Major brawl
bar bra ensues.
Good night, Sheriff.
Damn. Piano player and still playing music. Not the piano. Damn. How many times has he gotten hit on that chin? Man.
You.
I guess he had to plead Tarzan. Somebody going through a window. Told you somebody was going through a window. Can't kill a man if he don't go for his gun. Gotta be a fair fight through and through, don't you know? Ready? Thank you.
As some of you may be able to hear, my regular co-host has joined us.
Me?
My cat.
Oh. Your regular co-host. All right, we are at 1 hour, 2 minutes, and 18 seconds.
Damn, it's like working as it was it. Very unstable. Those guys were just out of frame. They were in the room, but they were just out of frame.
Stormtrooper aim enabled.
Here comes the war wagon.
And there's the devil's breath.
It's a mobile tank.
Made out of plywood.
Real steel stuff.
It's amazing what some gum and a little bit of snot can do.
Yeah.
Well, he just exhausted a lot of ammo for demonstration.
Well, they've got more.
Is it that time?
Forget that. That's too high.
Hmm. Yeah, no, right?
This is a hell of a shot when they pull it back and they show the wagon and all the horses and everything. Getting the hell out of here, he says. I'm a little bit too close.
It's about to go down.
The moment we've all been waiting for.
Yep.
And I don't know if this was intentional on your part, Bill, but you notice the villains in the last few movies we've watched are all these sort of robber baron types.
Yeah. No, just pure convenience.
Worth a shot. Now,
there goes the bridge. Damn it. Hey, there's son of a red shirt. What's the time stamp? Okay, the time stamp is... Oh, hang on. Current time stamp is 1 hour, 26 minutes, and 15 seconds. They're on the wrong road. Uh-oh. That busted up pretty quick. You know, can tell it's not iron. That would have bounced off if it was true iron. Damn, he shot his own guy. Harsh.
Huh.
Uh-oh. You're coming up to the ravine. Jump, jump, jump. Uh-oh. The war wagon's going over the ravine. Uh-oh. At least it was a small one. It wasn't like way, way. It wasn't a deep one.
No.
It was just a hill, more or less. Just a little hill.
Never mind, Pierce. He's like probably SpaghettiOs in there by now.
Yeah. That thing would have been moving slow. I'm thinking if it had all that gold that they claim is on it. They must have had it made into gold coins. Gold dust? Wait, who hasn't put it into gold dust? It's dust. It's gold in dust form.
Still,
what the heck?
Still gold.
Yeah.
Still money. Back then, anyway.
They put flour and replace it. So they think it's flour. Thank you, son of a red shirt.
Oh, no. Let that be a lesson to you, kids. Do not drink nitroglycerin. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your trip. You'll have to pick your chief up with a sponge, but enjoy the flower. Okay.
At least they're getting something out of it.
Yeah.
He taking his horse. Oh, shit. But he got the gold. That's a 24-hour day job, man. Oops, he overshot it.
Come on, start it.
The end. A Universal picture. That was good. I liked that. That was a good one. Yeah. Not much for credits. Wow.
No.
Not much for credits at all.
Nope.
All right. Thank you. They deleted were... scenes for being here.
You're as welcome, usual. Bill. So, have you decided on what next week's movie will be?
Yeah, I think I'm thinking Tombstone or Kurt Russell. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm totally down for that. And might I suggest, if you can find it online anywhere, the movie that I brought up earlier in the stream, Once Upon a Texas Train, because I think people will like that one as well.
Okay.
Very funny and has some action in it. So, yeah.
All right. Well, everybody, thanks for being here today. As usual, we'll do another Western Cinema Sunday next Sunday. Until then, don't have a good day. Have a great day. Take care, folks. Later.